welcome you to Natural Heal and Cure. In today's era, cancer remains an unfamiliar health problem, whose name is heard by all, but there is a lot of lack of information about it among the people. Due to the lack of information, the number of people suffering from cancer is increasing day by day. So let's try to understand cancer through this videos. Cancer was considered a deadly disease till a few years ago, but now it is not so. Medical science has made so much progress that if cancer is caught at an early stage, it can be controlled in a large percentage of cases and the patient's life can be saved. There are many types of cancer. Certain organs are particularly affected. There are many types of cancer which are based on the position of the organ of the body. Cancerous tissue can form outside the organ as well as inside. Cancerous tumors that form inside the organ cannot be completely eradicated, even if it is in the primary stage. Only surgery, chemotherapy, radiotherapy can increase some life expectancy, which can be as much as 10 to 20 years. But as the immunity weakens, the weakened cancer tissue starts to become strong again. Cancerous tumors that form outside the organ can be completely removed provided it is separate from the organ. If it is attached, surgery cannot completely remove the cancerous tumor because there is a risk of failure of other organs, so surgery is needed. After that, radiotherapy or chemotherapy is used. You will be surprised to know that there are more than 100 types of cancer. But generally the main types of cancer are 1. Breast cancer. 2. Uterine cancer. 3. Ovarian cancer. 4. Prostate gland cancer. 5. Oral cancer. 6. Lung cancer. 7. Skin cancer. 8. Blood cancer. 9. Bone cancer. 10. Brain cancer. 11. Throat cancer. 12. Pancreatic cancer. Prevention of cancer is the only cure for cancer, and that too by making drastic changes in your lifestyle. In the olden days, cancer was negligible in people, which is an indication of how hard they physically worked. Keeping the body warm till the last age so that the blood can flow smoothly throughout the body without any blockage. At present, research is being done in some foreign research centers on reverse tissue technology, which can convert cancer tissue back into normal tissue. Because abnormal knots emerge very fast in the body, due to the body's autoimmune system, they come back to normal. Research is being done on how this happens. The reason itself is how a normal tissue turns into cancer tissue, which is being studied. Usually, it is abnormal activity of tissue that indicates cancer. But as soon as there is sufficient oxygen supply, the cancerous tissue returns to normal condition. Thanks for watching Natural Heal and Cure. Please like, share, and subscribe.